Hi.
Hi, everybody.
I'm back. I'm getting all my cards out for this one. I don't know what is going to come out. This might be a Capricorn reading. We're just going to find out. All I know is I'm getting ready to pull on everything here. All right. Sorry about that. My kid knocked the fan over, but he's good. All right, so we're just going to move around like that. Okay, let's see what we got. Oh, say a quick prayer. Dear Ma, please bless and guide this reading so that nobody with malicious intentions may use any of the wisdom contained herein. Blessed be. All right, let's do it. So I hope your week has been good so far. Fruitless labor, growth, and the usurper. Okay, interesting. So you may have found out that somebody's been trying to block you. Block your creativity. Corrupt you, even. We'll go a little deeper into what that means. But they just can't compare. Somebody just can't compare to you, no matter how much they want to try. Yeah. You have seemingly boundless creative energy. That's part of the reason why these people or this person can't seem to stop you. Yeah. I'm picking up, you nourish yourself. You don't look to other people for gratification, acceptance, approval, validation. You take it off from yourself. And this person feels like you look down on them because of that. So, I don't know, because they're needy and clingy and whatever, they feel like you think you're better than them because you're not that way. It's about just not wanting to be miserable. Alright, so right off the bat, that's a weird energy. Okay, the lion, the body prevails, so I guess you could be dealing with a Leo? In-law, okay. Let's see. False start and moving. Somebody might be moving in with their in-laws. Bloodborne, I don't know. Somebody could get sick. Time frame, yeah. Whoever this person is, they're going to end up having to move in with their in-laws because somebody in their spouse's family is going to get sick and they're going to be called upon to help take care of them is what I'm picking up. So this person isn't going to have time to worry about what you loving yourself means for them because they're going to be busy soon. Female cousin, okay. Yeah, they're not going to have time to plot on you or pout about you because they're going to be put to work, essentially. This could be their sign, they could be a Libra, or this is justice. Awakening. Yeah, this is karmic justice. So called fuck around and find out for a fire sign. Yeah, a Leo, a female cousin, forgotten. Somebody thinks maybe you forgot about them, or like karma forgot. Oh, they may have thought that karma forgot about them, that they just got away with some shit. Trustworthy. Can you see that? You might not be able to see that. Do they think that you were... Oh. They thought God was on their side, or they thought they were God. One of the two. Trustworthy. They thought wrong. Topsy-turvy. Yeah, they thought wrong. They got it all fucked up, man. Frenemy. Yeah, this is the type of person that smiles to your face and then plots behind your back. Or just secret competition. Somebody you wouldn't even have thought. You know what I mean? False accusation. Damn. So, lying on you. Just that could have been what that whole purity was about. Just lying on your character. Slander. Gossip. All that shit. Honor. Yeah. Slander on your honor. On your honor. So, calling you a whore, a slut, a skank, a hoe, a home wrecker. A home wrecker, a cheater, all that shit. Missing you. Uh-oh. Yeah. They had to amp it up because somebody had feelings back. Air sign, earth sign. Okay, well... Heartache. Yep. Honor. Yeah, they slandered your honor. Because somebody liked you back. It's okay. Because... Capricorn... I'm really picking up this is a Capricorn reading, and you're dealing with the Leo. If it doesn't fit, don't make it stick, okay? Somebody liked you back, basically. And maybe this cousin also had a crush. So like a love triangle situation. I don't know, but they thought it would be a good idea to spread some slander and gossip around that you were a home wrecker, whore, all of that. Judgment. Yeah, they passed judgment. Yeah. They tried to get this masculine to, like, judge you. If he was holding a space for you in his heart, they were trying to taint that. You see what I'm saying? Poison that. Yeah. Cut these two off. Well, now what? Damn. Put an end to that. There's hope, though. There's hope for this connection. Because this slander can't stand. Yeah. Look at you. That's you walking this tight line, this tight rope. Do you see what I'm getting at? Like that, like you're untouchable. You know what I mean? You're beyond reproach. Nothing can stick. Nothing they say can stick. Yeah. It's just gonna end up bringing the two of you closer together in the end. Nothing can stick. Son of Wands. Ooh, shit. So there's a snake in your lair too, though, Capricorn. You might know this already. Yeah. There's four people bound somehow in this situation. But you're gonna see the light about something. Maybe who's pulling what strings. Yep. Yeah, because... Look, the curtain's gonna get pulled back on this situation, okay? And you're gonna get the opportunity to see everything for what it is. This whole situation... This whole situation is going to be revealed. And I'm sorry, but that... What does that look like to you? What does that sun look like to you? Does that look like the sun? Somebody's... Somebody's looking and feeling a little raw, if you ask me. So, everything is not as it seems. Yeah. There's a lot of confusion right now, though. A lot of, like, distractions. You know what I mean? People could be trying to keep you distracted. So that you don't catch on. Ace of Pentacles in the world. If something ends, so does the money. The Devil. Yeah, here we go. Here's your energy. Capricorn. Again. I'm also picking up, you've got some snakes in your garden too. Yeah. Yeah, this is what somebody's wishing on you. Somebody is super jealous. Maybe it's his female cousin, or this is what she was wishing on you. The sun, yeah. That would be, Leo. Huh. Snake. We got the Sun and Daughter of Wands out here now. Oh my god, and the Mother of Wands. Holy shit, you guys. The only thing we're missing is the King. Or excuse me, the father. Son, daughter, mother. Money. Somebody's fuck, it's a whole family's in on this. This is crazy. I'm not even entirely sure who we're talking about now. I mean, fire signs, so there's that. Your cousin could have gotten herself wrapped up in some really weird shit, and she doesn't realize it. Well, she was too busy trying to snake you out because she was jealous. That, I guess, because you had a connection with somebody that she liked or thought she liked. Huh. Yeah, she may have met somebody. So if your cousin suddenly has to pick up and move because this person that they've just gotten into a relationship with, it has a sick parent or grandmother or some shit, or they have a sick parent or grandmother they have to go help, this is why. It's so they'll stop the fuck plotting on you. It's something about helping out a relative that is... Yeah, I just saw the Emperor card. The moon, yeah. Yeah. So this cousin... I know this is oddly specific, but like this cousin who was plotting on you because she was jealous and upset because you... found your divine counterpart. Whether or not you're with that person is irrelevant. She finally found hers. And now she's going to be called to help hers take care of some ailing family member. All of this, though, so that she'll just stay the fuck out of your energy. That's wild. Okay. Yeah, and look. Strength. Yeah, Leo. I'm not fucking around. I'm not... Wow. This is a hell of a thing, man. That's pretty elaborate. I don't know. Somebody wanted to call you a homewrecker. Somebody wanted to say you were a whore or some shit, and so now they get to go... play the dutiful little wife to their person's sick family member. Like, okay. It's kind of like the gods are saying, well, all right, if you're so wholesome and dutiful, then here you go. Bitch, you climbed up on that high horse. Now sit up there. All right. Let's see what else we got. Moving right along. All right. Wow. Ooh. Damn. Whoa. Yeah, this is the shit that they wanted for you. This is what we're pulling on, Capricorn. Yeah. Okay. Let's keep going. I don't know what I'm going to title this. It's kind of all over the place. I guess just Capricorn channeled message, probably. Can't really... I mean, it looks like you're mopping the floor with them. Honestly. Which one would expect from Capricorn? Or that kind of energy. Yep, the Hierophant. See, you've got divine agency on your side as well, so... Also, this could be talking about, like, cults, groups, secret societies, shit like that. Some work that's coming to an end. Ooh, yeah. Work done maybe by a Gemini. Yeah, to steal something, luck, fortune. Yeah, again. Somebody's been targeting you. This time it's a Gemini. They steal from you and they rip you off. Five of Swords and Seven of Swords. Seven of Swords, they steal from you. Five of Swords, they rip you off. Three of Cups. And then they go party about it? And then they feel bad about it afterwards. Well, adoy. That's what happens when you rip off your friends, isn't it? But see, they don't feel bad at the time. They go party it up with, I don't know, the money they earned, saved from ripping you off, or in their mind earned from by stealing from you. Yikes. You're a mountain goat living in a den of snakes, Capricorn. Yeah, and somehow they make a buck. Queen of Wands, Ace of Pentacles. Uh-oh. They could also try to, like, make money off you, your image, or off... If this isn't you, this could be like your girlfriend, your wife. Yeah. This person, this Gemini, watches you or watches your significant other for money or some shit. I don't. What's the Ace of Pentacles? They could try and sell judgment. Oh my god. Yep. Somebody could have your pictures. Yep, there's fucking Gemini again. Gemini Virgo energy, but with the lovers out, which is Gemini energy, that's a double confirmation. Somebody has a feminine's pictures and he is selling them. Yeah. Ten of Pentacles in reverse and Wheel of Fortune in reverse. Or this is what he's gonna do because he's down on his luck. Yeah. He's down on his luck, so that's what he's doing or is gonna do. Yep. You're not supposed to recuperate or ask for anything in return. Yeah, because you walked away from that. Somebody could have done like OnlyFans or webcam or some shit and then shut it down. And, somebody else downloaded a bunch of your pictures and now they're making money off your image. Beating off. Yeah, they may also be like, yeah, downloading your pictures, beating off to them, and then selling them. You're gonna see this. You're gonna see this exchange somehow. You're gonna see how she's looking in her cup. I always like to think like it's divination. Like she's seeing the future. It's like a crystal ball, but it's like a cup, right? You're gonna see this exchange. Please tell me the Chariot's gonna come out. Nine of Cups. Something about a wish. I don't know. What's gonna happen? You're gonna kick this person out? You're gonna get your wish, and this person's gonna be kicked out, left out in the cold. I guess. You may try to apologize? Something about the industry, but there's your energy again, Capricorn. The Tower, yeah. Hey. Hi, buddy. But yeah, this is going to cause some kind of tower, but you're going to listen to your intuition, and it's going to bring you closer to your divine counterpart somehow. I don't know. I can't go any further. They're telling me to stop, so just trust the process, I guess. All right, Capricorn. Mwah.